continue our lesson again. What are things made up of? Okay, things are made up of, everybody, let us read. Wood, metal, paper, plastic, glass, and of course, the rubber. Okay, children? Okay, now this time, you will do the activity. Okay, everybody, get out your book, the compiled workbook like this. Compiled workbook in science and open it on page 36. Okay, I will read the direction for you. Choose and write the material that used to make things. Okay, you will choose the word from or inside this box. Okay, everybody, let us read the word inside the box. Paper, glass, wood, metal, rubber, and plastic. Okay, this thing, this table is made up of what? This is made up of, table is made up of wood. So you will circle the wood and write the word here inside the box. And how about these two? These two are made up of plastic. These two are made up of glass. So you will write glass inside the box. How about these boots? These boots, we are using this during rainy season. So these two are made up of rubber. These two are made up of rubber. So circle rubber and write it here inside the box. How about this sprayer? This sprayer is made up of plastic. This is made up of plastic. Where is the word plastic? There. The last word, circle and write it here. And how about this one? This is a birthday hat. So, what is this made up of? This hat is made up of paper. So, paper is the first word here inside the box. So, circle it here and write it here. Okay? And how about this one? What is this? What is this thing? This thing is a key. So, what is the key made up of? This key is made up of metal. Where is the word metal? Here. So, circle the word here and write it here. Okay, children, can you do that alone? Of course, yes. Okay, now start doing your activity.